So, you're not freaked out?
Are you kidding? Two of my favorite people are now a couple. I'm ecstatic.
You don't know how much that means to me.
So, are you guys going to the wedding together?
That's the plan. Magnus and Alec were never afraid to show the world how much they loved each other. So, I plan in following in their footsteps.
Izzy, what you did, the courage that took, you're going to eat him alone, risking your life to save Magnus, that was beyond heroic.
I could say the same thing about you. You saved my life, Clary. What's wrong?
I have a question for you. And you don't have to answer right away.
What is it?
And if the answer's no, I promise I won't be offended.
Okay, now you're getting me worried.
Isabel. Would you ever consider becoming my parapetai?
I was thinking of asking you the very same thing.
You were?
You know, I always thought I never needed a parapetai. That I was at my best when I was on my own. But that was before I met you. Clary. I'd like nothing more than to have you as my parapetai.